London Town, Monday night. We're going to drive the ball up by Sound of the LPJ Wilson with me, Wilson Conrad. Playing a bit of what we like and a little bit of what you like. Check this out.
Different kind of mix from Danny Booker. This is special. Down tempo, mid tempo, up tempo. Pure worldwide mix up selection. Danny Booker. Thank you.
the group and then judge you freaking it. Bobby, we're with it. Now you know what it is and we're with it. Got you group and freaking it. hard slide. Move the mic, we'll put your arms down, Paul. It's a spy central. Groove and a mental. Mind it, that's it. Be active, pull the liver to the right. Open the vibe, get out of moving the mic. So put your arms down, Paul. I don't give a little that I got. I'm gonna get better than me, 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 gonna get better than me,
gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me, gonna get better than me,
Mix of LTJ Bookham with a very different sounding MC Conrad. From That's How It Is on Worldwide.
into this.
connected. All those affected by the groove. Move like you need to move. Move like you need to groove.
To Worldwide, Giles Peterson, special guests live in the mix at That's How It Is Bar Roomba. Book 'em, Conrad. We'll be right back.
What's going on?
What's going on?
where we're gonna go. You want some more of that? This is how we're going out.
Shotgun, blast from the basement, kaboom, the bim, the bump, the dawn is waking back.
Things I've got to say there, and that is, first of all, it was 4 o'clock in the morning on a Monday into Tuesday when LTJ Bookham finished that set. It was a mighty one, and we edited it to make it the best of LTJ Bookham, MC Conrad, That's How It Is 2000. And the other thing to say is that if you're a bit of a DJ type yourself and you listen to this, I've got to say that the left-hand turntable, the vary speed, it wasn't working. So he put all those mixes out without any particular extra help. True Master, LTJ Bookham, just for you tonight on Worldwide. And back at tracking some of the tunes. Started off with Makoto, Untitled, on Deep Rooted Records, new house label from Good Looking. Then it was Amalgamation of Sounds, Dude, Batanova Scat on Compost. Then it was Lacano. Needle Bites on My. Then it was Ace of Clubs by Ace of Clubs, Talking Loud, Old School, Big Bud, Blueberry Muffin, Soul Set, Aztec Girl from the Earth 4 compilation, which has been getting plenty of votes for the Zub chart, Underground Crew, Country Air, This Mix on Clubhouse Records, and Inner City Hallelujah on 10 Records, and then the mighty Herbie Hancock, Wiggle Waggle on Warner Brothers. Something from Chad Jackson, which surprised me as well. Sounded good though. Didn't actually remember what the track was called, but it was Chad Jackson. And then it was ELT, Magic Horse on Good Looking, LTJ Bookham's classic Apollo, and he finished off with Horizons. And check out his forthcoming live dates on Friday. You can check out Mr. LTJ Bookham at the Ministry of Sound in London, and on the 28th of July he'll be at Creation in Bristol, and the 29th of July Progression Sessions at the Shepherd's Bush Empire. And that's going to be the second time that Bookham and Fabio have played together since the days of Speed. First was at Swerve last year.
and also on the night alongside Fabio and Bookham, PFM, Conrad and DRS. It's been worldwide. And we have got a competition for you, the Earth Bundle, which is plenty of goodies from the good-looking people. Final box set of Earth 4, signed by Danny. Only 5,000 copies have been made, and there's one track totally exclusive to the format, CD copies of the album as well, plus some EPs and some other vinyl from Good Looking, and some Earth t-shirts. We want to know, this one's also for the spotters, LTJ Bookham set up his label Good Looking in 1990. What was his first release? Email giles.peterson@bbc.co.uk or by mail BBC Radio 1 London W1N4DJ. Just looking at what's happening in the next few days around the country. Well, later on tonight, Thursday, check out. You're going to have to pay a lot of money for those tickets outside, but check him out anyway if you can. D'Angelo at the Brixton Academy with our man Amir on drums. Further out at the Annex in London is a new night of jazzy explorations with DJs Russ Dubry and Richard E. That's at the Annex in London, 9 till 3 Thursday. And Friday, the WOMAD Festival begins at the Reading Rivermead Centre. Loads of bands playing, including Delata, 23 Skidoo, Yusuf and Door, State of Bengal. Starts at 2:30 p.m. And tickets for that one for the weekend, £69. And Deep Funk is at Madame Jojo's. That's on Sunday with DJs Raw Deal and Ian Wright. 9 till 3, 5 before 11, £8 afterwards. If you're in the Switzerland area, try and make it down to the Mortimer Jazz Festival on Saturday because it's our 10th anniversary at Talking Loud Records. We've got Two Banks of Four, we've got MJ Cole, we've got Represent and Raw Deal all doing it live Saturday on the lake of Geneva. Looking forward to that one, and apparently it's nice and hot over there. Big shout out to everyone who went over to The Hague last Friday night. And to Benji B, off to Iron Appa in the morning. From Iron Appa to Ibiza, Benji will be there as well. Sunday the 6th of August, just 2 weeks away. And we're going to be doing it live from KM5, the club. With Peter Kruder and Rainer Truby. new music from Boogie Wesseltoft, Live in France is the name of it, from the forthcoming LP on Jazzland Records. We like him. And a reminder as well that we are looking for your votes for the Worldwide Subchart. And obviously the phones are going to be closed until the first hour of next week's show. But in the meantime, you can log on to the Radio 1 website at www.bbc.co.uk/Radio 1. Go to my page. And all you have to do is register the title and the artist of the track in that one. Otherwise, you can email up until midday Thursday at giles.peterson@bbc.co.uk. Please write chart in capital letters in the subject box, and the rest is up to you. Vicky Marsden's next. Radio 1's Most Wanted. I'm back next week. Have a good weekend. Check out the Iron Apple sessions. Many thanks to everyone in the studio tonight, Benji B, and Karen and Sean Fitz on the phones, and a rather subdued zinger tonight. Until such time.